to center ice. It comes to Huddy, and he'll shoot it off the body of Mo Mantha. That hurt the Penguin defenseman. Mantha's going to bring himself to the bench. Now the Penguins gun back into the Oilers in. A wrist shot by Mr. Block. Here's Shabbat shooting and scoring. The Penguins lead 1-0. John Shabbat gives the Penguins the lead. Oh, look out, Loretta.
Well, you look for this line to have a good night tonight. John Shabbat played an outstanding game on the road against the Rangers. Willie Lindstrom, a former Oiler, definitely wants to put on a show against his old teammates. He came down, moved in on Muni, and then dropped it back. Shabbat got it, cut into the slot, and snapped it up high on the glove side of Andy Moog. And that is such an important goal, Mike. We talked about the importance of the first goal. It gets the crowd involved, and now the Penguins have a lot of confidence, and that'll make them relax so much more here at home. It's a very, very big goal by John Shabbat.
John Shabbat's 14th of the year from Willie Lindstrom and Jim Johnson at 2:03, and the Penguins break on top with a 1-0 lead.